Kid that worked down at the local Baskin Robbins got a tattoo of a lipstick print attached above his collar. I watched him relocating pistachio to a waffle, thinking I had lost the plot, if not the passion for the novel. He asked me what I wanted, I ordered something daft. He said he liked the tattoo Alex drew me of the bats. Thanks, I like it too, but modestly confess, in present company my coloring is not the main event. Look at that neck, the messages of me to get the guy F's chicks. I spent a lot of years making friends with cool artists, so when they drew me tattoos I could truly feel important. Now some 22-year-old inside a cube of brick and mortar got me questioning my morals in their corny pecking order. I should give a less. Cherry, no. Whip, yes. Lot of years. Lot of years. The girl that worked down at the local juice place got a head full of dreadlocks down to her waist. I watched her add the spinach to the ginger to the grapes. My hair was underwhelming, my juice was great. Some lady orders maca, compliments the locks. She asked how many years it took the girl to grow the crop. It took a lot of years and then eventually I cut them, kept them, and reattached them anytime I want them. My mind's blown, the future is amazing, I feel so f***ing old. I bet you clone your pets and ride a hoverboard to work. I used a folding map to find the juice place in the first. These kids are running wild, I'm still recovering from church. You should have seen me in the 90s, I could not leg up a curb. You should have seen me in the 80s, I was bumping New Edition, dragging acne into Hades. Lot of years.
Lot of years. Get off me.